And here we are at Fairfield Lake State Park. I got lake right behind me. And I got my tent and cot in there. Some little steaks going for dinner. And got a nice sunset going on over there. Alright, got some bacon frying. Got some coffee on the boil. And I found my old Sterno stove. So I figured I'd give that a test drive, probably 20 years after I got it. And we got a nice little fishing pier sticking out. Got a couple of burgers on the grill after a long day fishing. Got a little bug digging a hole. I'm kicking some dirt around. Got a few more clouds on the horizon this evening. Got a little fire going. Got some sausages going this morning. Nice and quiet. Looks like a little bit of cloud cover. Interesting thing last night, had a brave little raccoon rock right down the middle of the camp between me and the fire right there. Lots of flowers on the highway. View of downtown Dallas.